Hello everyone, Retired Dictionary here, and today we're doing a twofer McDoofer in the world of Fallout New Vegas. That's right everyone, two mods for the price of Steve stuck somewhere on the dirt, and well, let's get to it. First up is the Cazauntlet by Hopper31. This is a little baby Cazador they can strap to your arm. It's my worst nightmare. I hope none of my enemies have this, because it's horrifying. So you can craft or, well, more like hatchet at a campfire. All you need is one Cazador egg, a hot plate, a pair of forceps, some tweezers, and 100 survival skill. After that, you'll get a little Cazador baby, and you can pick him up if he's just chilling around, which they usually are after you just, if you drop him. It's a young little Cazador. You can click, you can pick up, you can wait, or you can do nothing. Obviously, you just pick him up and grab him, put a little leash on him, say, "You're my new baby. We're going to have the best time of our lives, little baby. We're going to go around free the world. I love you, little baby Cazador. It's great." It's horrifying. And for our quest mod today, by the world-renowned mod author, Farts30. That's right, Farts30. Area 11. So this is a new world space, Area 11. And we're going to check it out. We're here at the 180 Trading Post. There's a little note. I'm going to pick it up.
Nelson will serve as example.
Hunting holiday flyer. Are you tired from serving the interest of others? Need a break from the day-to-day grind in New Vegas city life? Come one, come all to the best beginning to the rest of your life. Happy Hunter Holiday Retreat is now taking individuals or groups to an unspoiled exclusive hunting ground located west of our beloved Vegas area. For the adventurer and the thrill-seeker alike. Come on down to Happy Hunter Central. Located across the street of the Grub and Gulp on I-95. Speak with Dennis Cramtalk today. Ooh, Dennis Cramtalk.
We'll bleed the ground red with anyone who opposes our peace efforts.
Dennis Cramtalk. We're going to be talking to that baby. It's going to be great going on a holiday. Come on down. We got holidays. All right. So we are going over here.
The Kaisar has marked you for death.
No, stop. We don't. I have a Cazador. Oh god, this is horrifying. Oh! Oh my god. He's like, I did not sign up for this. Get the guy with the gun. The guy with the gun is the biggest problem here, everyone. I gotta name this Cazador. Sergeant Buttfist. Yeah, good old Sergeant Buttfist on my hands. I seem to have gotten a lot of Buttfist on my arms. Oh, what's going on over here? We got some soldiers. Oh. Imperial Rain. Oh, these are the new soldiers the radio's been rolling out. Nice. Are there any commanders here? Any commanders? No commanders.
Morning.
Koma Sayama to Mama. Alright. Poop in the baby carriage. Well, hello there. How are you? I'm gonna... Oh, you got your phone on a pillow. That's nice. Hello, hello! Come on in. Have a seat. Let me tell you about the wonderful experience you're about to have. Yes, I'm interested in this hunter's holiday. Wonderful. Watch. You'll get with hunting... What you'll get with the hunting holidays travel is an unparalleled experience compared to other things. We provide all the amenities and a seasoned travel guide that'll escort you to all the beautiful sights and game locales. Okay, what do you got? What do I got? I got hunting, I got fresh air, I got the great outdoors, Yogi Bear, what more do you need? Adventure, how about it, I could sign you up? Trust me on this, partner, you'll not regret it. Well, we can get you in for a mere 900 caps? 750 is close to my budget. Okay, 750 then. So how do I get there, exactly? With the formalities out of the way, I'll send word to Ronald. He'll guide you there. You can rendezvous with him at the Brahmin Pen. Thanks for choosing Hunter's Holidays Travels. Have a wonderful day. All right, Dennis. Oh, Jerry's got a little Sergeant Buttface on his hands. Guy Whitey Corngood? Okay, Whitey Corngood. Kedzie Matthews. Cuddles. Groovitron. Alright, Kedzie, fine. Sergeant Buttfist doesn't like any of you. Sergeant Buttfist has no time for you. No, they don't call him Sergeant Buttfist for nothing. They don't call him old Buttfist for nothing. Cause he's a sergeant at arms. Quite literally, Sergeant Buttfist. Did I help you with something? I was told you were the travel guide. Ho ho, my name's Rod, and I'll be your guide through the Hooter Tailor-Day Hooding Grounds. When you're ready, just put your shit in that deer bram in there. Ho ho. Ho ho, put your shit on the bram in there. Open trail Brahmin to Area 11. Ho ho. Bill's note. We only have this about where we stop a little voyage and start your descent to the arms of the Maker. Say hello to the saints and Jesus and the prince and leprechauns and every other entity you believe. Wait, what's going on here? See the road, dipshit, you're getting killed and robbed. Time to wrangle, huh? Dear Lord, give me the strength to pry my foot from betwixt this man's ass crack. Goddamn some bitch, you ain't putting your foot in my ass in your foot, and get that cazador away from me. Oh, Jesus, where he can't got behind me now. Sorry, Ron, but you've just got Ronald McDonald. Fuck, I should probably use a fucking gun. God damn it, I'm gonna die. Kedzie McStoovles! Jerry! Oh, you're gonna get Sergeant McButt-faced. Sergeant McButt-faced. God damn it! Come on, dude. Seriously? Where is Cuddles also, by the way? You just got butt-faced. Well, howdy. Seems you got that butt-faced. Bill's note. Well, howdy, Morty. Oh, wow. Awesome. This is a whole new... Oh, nice. Bill's note. Okay, Bill, you get written instructions. You know why I get written instructions? Because you argue around about what's what and you're always wrong. So, from memory, I've written everything down. First things first, after you got in the mark, shit, you boys need to flush those traitors out of that damn cave. Then after you finish with the traitors, get that boy out of the dunes. He needs to be alive. Lie to him, say everything's alright, and you have a cold root beer for him. Call Phil Collins. If you call him shit-ass, he's just gonna hide. And if the mark gets talkative, make up a name that isn't some silly-ass dumb shit name like it did last time. The next mark that runs out into the dunes, you're going after him by yourself. One last thing, go kill that scientist out by the nut job camp. We can't have him snooping around. Alright, so we gotta go to Ronnie's note. Ronnie, can you come get me? I'm down on that mountain and there ain't no traitors that come this way anymore. Someone came by a few weeks ago, thought it was you. They didn't stay long. I think they were lost and tired. I imagine they walked might far. They walked might far, mighty far to get here. Well, anyways, I won't talk your ear off, so come by for a visit if you can. It's just me.
Look for clues!
Okay.
I mean, pretty sure I found all the clues.
Oh. Oh, okay, I picked that knife up. Holy shit! Someone's got their head so far up their ass they turned into a skeleton. Alright. Traders may know a way back to Vegas. Check out the sign. Oh, nice. We got a whole bunch. And they're all just about in the same area. Alright, I don't know what happened to Cuddles.
The toaster and the telephone. A love story for the ages.
Alright, we gotta watch out. Really, Ball Arms. We're in a valley, and you managed to run into the only thing here. Great. Hopefully there's no mines. There is a Gecko Jesus. and his sins. Oh, they shall be repented. Straight into his dick. Oh, Jesus, he's throwing shit at us. Yeah, you better run, bitch. Bitch, you run. Oh, bitch, get on the floor. Oh, putting it in your nuts. There you go. Sergeant. Ass Arms. Oh, I already forgot his name. Sergeant Buttfist. Holy shit. I didn't kill your dad. It wasn't me. Alright, it was me. I lied. Oh my god. Oh, sorry, Jerry. Sergeant Buttfist is taking names. And he's not wiping either. Sergeant Buttfist. He's gonna take you to Ruby Tuesday. Sergeant Buttface, he's gonna take you to Ruby Tuesdays. Then he's gonna leave you with the check. Sergeant Buttfist, now in theaters. I'm a cop, not a cazador. Or is he? Oh, hey, Cuddles. I don't know where you came from. I guess you're pooping. Hey, I still have that karate mod on. Karate! Oh my god. Jeez, I don't know how these dickheads thought they were gonna kill us. We're just traveling band of death. Ooh. Got your Bible stories. You boys don't forget about your Bible stories now. Little Buttface McGee. Got some dirty rad scorpions. I don't know how I know that they're dirty, but I know they're dirty. Probably because they're pink. Oh! Nope, right past them. Giant red rad scorpion. I don't know if I'm colorblind, but it's a very light red, everyone. Yeah. You nibbling on my elbow there, Sergeant Buttfist? Yeah, you are. Oh my god. You're a madman. Oh! Damn it. Ow. Thank you, Jerry. So I do like that we don't, that the LOD is configured so the land doesn't keep popping up. It's usually a problem whenever a mod author does a new world space. And the map is beautiful. If you can make the map, there's three things to a good world space. The LOD, a map isn't necessary, but it's a nice touch. And then a nice variety of textures on the ground. And then random foliage. It's a little bumpy in some areas. And we get a little bit of repeating pattern, but the mixing up of textures is pretty good. Like that over there. It's good, though. You can see, because, like, the side of the mountain is rocky and the top is, sandy. In the Far Cry editor, it actually does the, rocky side. It does the texture for the rocks automatically, which is pretty cool. Or at least I think it does. I could be completely wrong. I think I'm completely wrong, actually. I think that's all manual, now that I think about it. Also, holy crap, I thought this map was much smaller, but it's a lot larger. Stare at the majesty of it. Isn't it beautiful? Alright, awesome. So we got stuff to the southeast. We got stuff to the south, and we got a bridge to the west. Alright, our quests are primarily south, so you know what? Let's just stick with the quest. Maybe it'll branch out to those other locations, so that way we're not running somewhere we're not supposed to be first.
and then having to backtrack. Alright, looks like we got a location coming up. Oh, hello there, partner. Got something coming up real soon. Whoa, it is an oasis. And there's an enemy. My god, if it isn't my arch enemy, Giant Mantis number 8074. You son of a bitch. Alright, now we could... try to tree trunk sideways and not get my ass kicked by accidentally falling to my death. And it seems like the tree trunk dance of life is gonna work out this time. Come on, bring it! Sergeant, Buttfist, there we go. Sergeant Buttfist doesn't have time for your shenanigans. Your shenanigans are out of style. Your shenanigans are as old as a Shania Twain CD. So, like, I don't know what, over 15 years old? Probably 18, 20. Yeah. Your shenanigans are over 20 years old. Go suck a dime. Lick a dime. Go lick a dime. Global Chem Industries. Prospector, is this a core need site? Please do not take this equipment. Crap. I have caps on me and will turn surely. Trust me, what I have is much better than this. The crater definitely is not the source of the earthquake. Look for Jones at the northeast site. The crater must be at least 20 years old with the vegetation, which begs the question, why the hell is there so much vegetation out in this area, an arid desert? Is it low-lying moisture drawn to the basin? Whatever the reason is, this is a good place to build a camp. Besides, the old girl looks tired. Those panels are heavy. I'm certain the quakes are artificial. Now to find the culprit, the readings to the northeast are the best starting point. You know, it'd be really cool if there was, if someone made, like, earthquakes in New Vegas, or even in Fallout the game. All right, I don't know where my buds went, but I'm a fight you sluts one on one. Come on over here. It's gonna be like a Chuck Norris film. Damn. Backhand, front hand. Fuck, front hand. Oh, here comes my faithful sidekick, Mr. Cuddles. Boom! Get on the floor, bitch. Ooh, it's my bar mitzvah, and we're all having yodel cakes. That's totally what people have at bar mitzvahs, yodel cakes. Latke cake. Or latke. I don't know. It's been a long time. All I know is one time in elementary school, everyone brought in dishes. Not just dishes, but like food dishes. And there was one food, and I remember it was some type of bread or something, and I'm like 90% sure it was a Jewish type of food, and it was delicious. Oh, and my little second grade hands, I grabbed them up, and then my hands were like little hot dogs grabbing those cakes or whatever the hell they were, and I was putting a little food in my mouth, and I was like, it's delicious. I was like a little hot dog Chewbacca. A little hot dog Chewbacca coming in your window at night. I'm gonna put latke cakes in your mouth. Dream came true, and I'm here to deliver it. And I don't know what those things are called. I'm pretty sure they're not latke cakes. Or they are latke cakes, and that kid's mom had a special recipe. And then we're totally fucked. Yeah, you better run, bitch. You better run. Tell the federales they're never getting me and Sergeant McRip Butts. Buttfist, Sergeant Buttfist. Tell them we're keeping all the money. I fought the law and I goddang won. Cause I got Sergeant Buttface over here. Fist, not face. I apologize for this insult to you, Sergeant McButtfist. I will karate chop this dog to death. Oh, Jesus. Thank you. That helped a lot, actually. Alright, I will karate chop this dog. Ooh! Get on the ground, girl. What's that? Little Timmy's in the well and you want a roundhouse to the kick in the face? Oh, roundhouse to the face for Timmy. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna smell that sweet cinnamon. Holy shit, chewing five... Oh, God. Annie's note. I think Annie may be dead. Annie, get your gun.
They're crazy. Said this was a retreat. The boy warned us. Said he was going to hide at an old way station. Wait till the NCR hears about this. Wait till I get murdered.
Annie, get your gun. Get your... All right. So we totally got the clues. So the only problem I've been having with this mod is the... like, triggering the next stage of these quests. Okay. Apparently there's a way station? Steve. Oh, Jesus, sorry. Alright, we're just gonna... That would be odd, having a cat be a trigger. There we go. And there's like 100 more. You know what? Oh, Jesus, I'm sorry. Oh, God. Cuddles, I am so sorry about that. Maybe there are more Night Stalkers I need to see? Oh, Jesus. Oh, alright. We're just taking my team out. It turned out the deadliest foe was Breach Robot Clone himself. Unless I have to search for more clues in this water. Oh my God, it is beautiful in here. Everyone, get in. Oh my God, get me cucumbers and I'm putting them on a face. The cucumbers revitalize your soul. This is no laughing matter. Put the cucumbers on your face. Robert, I said you shut your fucking mouth and put these cucumbers on your face, Robert. Robert, I swear to God, no Nintendo 64 for 3 months if you don't put these cucumbers on your goddamn face. I don't care if Jimmy Rodriguez, the coolest kid in school, is here. You're putting these cucumbers on your goddamn face. We did not pay $200 for each of us. For each of us. Do you know what year it is? It is 1996. And $200 in 1996, inflation-wise, for 2016, that's like $8,000. Put the cucumbers on your goddamn face. All right, I don't know what's going on, but it's not gonna... It's older than Shania Twain's CDs. Look for Jones at the Jones. Boy said he was gonna... An old way station. Unless there's another note we've missed. Well, we will find out. Or we won't. We'll find out. Alright, on the way out, that's when we got the... So there was an... As long as we had the note, that was a weird activator. Oh, you got your boys? I think your boys. Yeah, you did. Nothing but a bunch of dead boys. Find Philip West. Northwest. Let's go west. Whoa, Minecraft. Oh, we're gonna level up. Again. Alright, so I was correct about not going to those areas, because we totally would have either messed up the quest and or it wouldn't have worked. Or it would have worked, and that would I would have been very impressed. And then we would have also skipped a small segment of the mod. Whoa, slow down, Pete! Oh, Pete, I found your brother. You know what this, you know what I'm thinking this needs, actually? There needs to be some ambient noise. So let me just... He has no ambient noise. You don't realize ambient noise until it's not there. Well, hello, everyone. How's everyone's day going? You're dead. Karate chop. Karate chop your dreams. There you go. Frank failed. Damn it.
I'm gonna give you ass worms. Yeah, thanks, Jerry. Wow, that is a big one.